The attachments for the Kaiser machine can be found over here. For this exercise, we're going to be using the ankle cuff, which looks like this. Next exercise is called a hip extension. So you're going to stand on one leg and extend your other leg out behind you. You can use the Kaiser for stability, and you want to make sure you don't use your lower back.